I'm going to show you how to navigate BYU's Scripture Citation Index. Now, as you see, the screen is separated into three different sections. So on the left-hand side, it just lists all the books in the standard works. Now, what's kind of cool is it not only gives the KJV, but it also gives Joseph Smith's translation. There are no footnotes included in this because that's what the right-hand side is for, essentially. Now, in the middle section, it gives the overview, which is very useful. If you ever have questions about how to use this again, you can check there. It also will pull up some of the sources, as I will show you in a minute. Now, on the right-hand side, it also lists all of the books in the standard works. Although, as you see, there are little numbers beneath each of the names in brackets, and that is how many times that scripture has been cited in either General Conference Talks, Journal of Discourses speeches, or writings in the teachings of the prophet Joseph Smith. Now, the people who have created this website have gone through and connected each time they have been cited or related to topics given in each of these sources. So, say that you just came across the verse in 2 Nephi that talks about, "By grace we're saved after all we can do," and you're just curious what has been said about that verse. So let's go there. So it's in 2 Nephi, which you see has been cited almost 3,000 times. So it's in 2 Nephi 25, verse 23, which has been cited 50 times. Now you see the most recent one is from David A. Bednar. And you read this by seeing that it was in 2015, April General Conference. Now if you look down to D. Todd Christofferson's, that O means that it's in October. So October 2014. Now, as we scroll through, you can see that it's been mentioned in a lot of General Conference talks. It's a very well talked about verse. So as you want to check out one of these, you can either watch the talk or listen to it. You can just click on it right here and it pulls up the talk in the middle section. You can read around to see what else he said about it. If you click on the actual blue verse itself, it pulls up the scripture on the left side, which is very handy when they just cite a part of the verse and you want to remember what the whole verse said. And another point is, if you're curious about other verses that are mentioned around it, you can also click on them to pull that up on the left-hand side. And you can even, by clicking this circle and arrow button, see what sources have been cited or other verses given in the same context. So let's go back to this 2 Nephi 25:23 one to see what other sources came from it. So it looks like there's a lot of General Conference talks and then a couple of JD, which that stands for Journal of Discourses. So if you click on that, it takes you again to the text. Although here's the source right here, and it looks like he does not actually cite this scripture. So you'll find for the Journal of Discourses and also for the teachings of the prophet Joseph Smith, the compilers went through and connected scriptures that were related to the subject that they were talking about. So just be aware as you're looking up citations that sometimes they did not actually cite the scripture. They were just talking about things related to it. So as you see, there's another blue box down here, and this tells you the pages that it's on in the book itself. And if you click on it, it actually takes you right to the PDF. And just for reference, it being blue means that it's on the right side of the page, whereas if it's yellow, it means that it's on the left side of the page. Now, say that you read this and you wonder, where is the source coming from? Let's go all the way up to the top. It gives here usually the name, place, and date of when this discourse happened. So that is just good to know what you are citing. So the last thing I would like to show you guys is down at the very bottom. So as you see, this first tab right here, Citation Index, that's what we've been working off of, where you can look up scriptures and see where they have been cited. This next Contents tab gives you access to just any of the sources that you would like to read on your own. The Speakers tab gives you an alphabetical list of all of the speakers that end up being cited. So say that you want to look up what talks Elder Holland has given, and it lists all of his General Conference talks since 1983. Now this last tab is kind of like a Boolean search where you can search through any talk or scripture for certain phrases. And if you go down here, it'll give you help on how to phrase your terms to get what you would like. Say that you're curious about what's been talked about exaltation before the 1900s. And you can look and see that it was talked about almost 400 times. And you can go through and read each of those sources as well. And you can go through and toggle which specific things you'd like to search for. You can also search for it in the scriptures and read from there. So that is scriptures.byu.edu.